In industrial measurement technology, various types of electrical thermometers are used. One of them is the thermocouple. To illustrate, we will choose a thermocouple with a connection cable. A thermocouple consists of two wires made of dissimilar metals that are connected to each other at the measuring point. Essentially, a thermocouple will work even if the two wires simply touch each other at the measuring point or are twisted together. For more industrial measurements, however, only a welded thermocouple can be considered, since it exhibits particularly high vibration resistance. When the temperature at the measuring point rises or drops, the electron density of each metal also changes. This altered electron density, i.e. the voltage, is measured at the wire ends. A thermocouple never measures the absolute temperature, but always the differential temperature between the measuring point and the connection point. For thermocouples, a cold junction compensation is necessary to ensure that the ambient temperature at the connection terminals of the cold junction does not affect the measuring result. In order to achieve the highest possible thermoelectric voltages, special material pairings are used whose individual electronegativities are as far apart as possible. The cheaper base metal pairings produce a higher thermoelectric voltage when compared to the noble metal pairings. However, noble thermocouples can even be used at high temperatures of up to 1700 degrees Celsius. There are many types of thermocouples that are suitable for different temperature ranges and whose measurement accuracies are readable in limit value tables in the IEC 60584-1 and ASTM E230 standards. We are happy to advise you on choosing the right thermocouple for your application.